Amazon shares jumped 7% on Friday after the tech giant reported better than expected quarterly results, thanks to big gains from recently added artificial intelligence supported features on its platforms. Here's a report.
Amazon beat forecasts over the fourth quarter. On Thursday, it said sales rose 14% to $170 billion, almost $4 billion better than expected. Profits also exceeded Wall Street expectations. Investors cheered the numbers, sending Amazon shares up as much as 8% in after-hours trade. Its e-commerce unit saw gains after building fulfillment centers closer to customers, enabling cheaper, faster deliveries. But investors were more focused on future revenue streams, including from artificial intelligence. Cloud unit Amazon Web Services is incorporating the tech into more and more products and starting to see the benefits. On a call with analysts, Chief Executive Andy Jassy said AI would drive tens of billions of dollars in sales over the next few years. The company is pouring money into chatbot maker Anthropic as part of those efforts. That's to match rival Microsoft, which is putting $10 billion into ChatGPT maker OpenAI. Investors are also expecting big gains from advertising revenue. Amazon recently launched ads in its Prime Video streaming service, with customers having the option to pay more for an ad-free service. Not all of the company's ideas work out, however. This week it dropped a bid to buy iRobot, maker of the Roomba vacuum cleaner, amid opposition from European regulators.
WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.